A spinorama by Ryan Kessler, and he's decked by Matt Greene. And Kessler is hurt, very slow to get up and go looking for his stick. And now there's going to be a scrap as Brad Isbister came in defense of Ryan Kessler and went right after Matt Greene. So the emotion continues to pour over in this game between the Oilers and the Canucks.
This is playoff-like hockey. Here's the hit as Hemsky going down the wall, and a big, strong hit by Kessler coming across the ice. So Greene, what does he do? Kessler's got his head down for a second. Oh, he got the elbow up and got him. And a little dipsy-do by Kessler, and he went down hard. And on top of that, as you mentioned, here comes Brad Isbister into the picture, and he takes care of Greene.
The fans in his building.